Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. You're watching Daphne Ivy. I'll be making laksa sarwa today. Laksa sarwa is one of the unique dishes in Malaysia. Served with variety of items which is chicken, prawns or seafood. The broth has a perfect taste. Mix a bit of spiciness when it blends with the coconut milk. Let's cook.
1.5 liter of water. 1 bowl of mee, yellow mee. Prawns head for boiling the soup for more flavorness.
Prawns,
chicken, 300 gram of sambal paste, taugeh or bean sprout, and fish cake, lemongrass, 2 stick of lemongrass, 200 milliliter of thick coconut milk.
Thank you guys for watching this video. Hope this recipe find easier for you. Do try this at home. Don't forget to follow my Facebook page. I will share the link below in the description box. And don't forget to like and subscribe. Keep supporting me guys. Bye.